With rain and heavy wind gusts still hitting East Texas, DPS officials are telling people to slow down on the roads. Police in Lufkin responded to a case this week of an out-of-control motor home. They say this accident is just one caused by the recent weather conditions in East Texas. The occupants were not injured in the accident. Police say to slow down and allow extra time to reach your destination when dealing with these conditions to avoid accidents like this from happening.